Alfred Dairy Science Hall, located on the northwest side of campus, is home to the Dairy and Food Science Department and the Biology and Microbiology Department. Jacqueline, a model cow, welcomes visitors who enter through the main lobby. This floor has a large lecture hall and classroom space. The Dairy Science Department is located on this floor. Alfred Dairy Science Hall is also connected to the Davis Dairy Plant through the main level. A large conference room, housing historical artifacts of the college, is used by students and staff in the Dairy Science Department. The Department of Agriculture Regulatory Lab and a lab for studying dairy chemistry are also on the first floor. The Biology and Microbiology Department office resides on the second floor. Students can use this office as a resource for department information and can make up tests here. There are three lab spaces used for both graduate and undergraduate research. Students can find assistance here in the faculty and advisor offices. The third floor has labs dedicated to dairy microbiology and analytics. The dairy manufacturing lab is connected to the dairy processing lab, making it easier for students to work through all stages of testing. Graduate student offices are located on this floor as well.